Welcome one, welcome all, to the game of life. Thank you all for that lively applause. Now, let's introduce our four lovely contestants. Aren't they great? Why don't you four say hi to the audience? Well then, our first segment is our contestants' career paths. If I could have our lovely and cooperative contestants make a choice, college or career?
Which one makes this end faster?
Stupid question. How do we win?
You win when you get to the end of the game with the most points.
Perfect. Everyone choose the career path. It's clearly faster.
Wait, you can just...
I totally choose the career path.
But the game isn't...
Sure, I'll go too.
Come on.
Well, I kinda got a football scholarship, so...
Finally, thank you. You get 20 points.
Hey, that has got to be the first time this dude has scored some points for our football team.
Bro, what do you mean? We could be in Los Altos any day.
That does not count. Los Altos is like a free space in Bingo.
All right, kids, break it up. We got a whole game ahead of us, and a lot of points to earn. Event is...
Ooh, I wonder what it's going to be.
Marriage!
What?
You're all 14.
It's just for the game, you know. Points.
Well, if I have to, I am pretty good with the ladies.
What a shame none of those ladies are here now.
I'm only 14 years old and I already have my first divorce. Sweet.
Please.
So, does anyone want to get married? You have to in order to advance to the next stage.
Nope, no one is getting married. Too bad, loser. Next!
You can't just do that, I'm the host!
Sure, but you smell weird. And neither like nor respect you.
And you look like your mom dressed you.
And you're cringe?
You too?
Peer pressure.
Yeah, and you're sus!
Don't say that.
Ew, don't say that. I literally hate you.
That was worse than mine.
Sorry.
Apology? Totally not accepted. Anyway, I want to finish this game, like, sometime this century, so...
To the next stage!
Go!
after some technical difficulties concerning my pride, we are back with our next event.
What is it?
You will all be buying houses.
We're house shopping! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh, get over here, losers! We're going shopping! Who's my agent?
Well, there's no agents, but we do have cards. Just draw a card and you can buy that one.
You want me to what? My life is over! My life is over!
Calm down, it's not like it's a real house anyway. Just give me a one more apartment or something and save me the point.
Okay, but it'll be in New York.
Never mind.
Perfect. Now, if we're done with everyone breaking the rules, everyone, draw a card. The amount on the card is the amount you pay. If you don't have enough points, then take out a loan. And if you want house insurance, you can...
Are you sure this game is for kids?
Doesn't matter, just do it.
Fine. I got a small cottage in the wood. Wait, it also has 7 roommates?
Huh? Mine says I have a sick crib. Nice, cheap too. No, this is an actual baby crib.
Ew, couldn't be me. I got the mansion I deserve. A Barbie mansion.
Oh, that's weird. Yours is Barbie sized. It's a dollhouse. Half these aren't even houses. What do you have, nerd?
What? You've got to be kidding me. I got a mansion? That's so expensive.
Oh my god, this is so unfair.
Oh, poor, poor you.
Housing fine print aside, isn't this great? You've had your first jobs, you've been both married and divorced, and now you're proud homeowners.
If you could even call them homes.
Anyway, are we like done yet?
Yeah, what's the point of this if we don't even find out who the winner is?
Well, speaking of points, get ready to tally them up because we're in the home stretch of the game. You've made it all the way to retirement.
Great. Now I've been divorced and retired at 14.
Love that.
You've all worked so hard to get here. And now it's time you get rewarded.
Oh, finally.
Yes.
All right. First we have most academic.
What?
He's the only one that took the college route. Next, the Princess Award.
What?
Why would I get this? It's so, I am not a princess.
Well, you do live in a cottage in the woods with 7 other people. You're basically Snow White.
So what's mine then if I'm not princess?
Oh, yours is my favorite. You got the Regina Award.
What does that even mean?
It's not important. Now, for our last award, we have...
I don't want an award. Can you just tell us all who won?
Who won? Here it says last place got 2024 points.
Yeah! Huh?
You know, count up the points and say who lost the most, and they win.
Oh well, I can't do that.
Why not?
Because this is the game of life.
So what?
Well, in games you have winners for sure, but not in life. In life, you just get what you get. Maybe you feel like a winner or loser, but there's not any real metric. Who's to say? We all just exist.
That makes zero sense.
No, I get it.
Totally get it.
Me too.
Yeah, I get it too. Totally. I was just testing if you guys got it.
Of course you were. Can we, like, go now?
Well, the game is over, so I guess class dismissed.
Alright, cool. I'm out of here.
Me too.
Me three.
So, what were the point totals? I haven't kind of figured it out or anything, but...
Go home.
Alright.